It's almost 2 o'clock and we just finished watching Tarzan, and now we're gonna go to Paris's flea market area and see if they have something interesting to offer. I really want to go to like antique stores, maybe look for a sewing machine today because I need one very soon, since I really want to start working on my own brand and making my own clothes and stuff. I have so many projects and ideas in my head that I just need to try and make reality, but I can't do it really without a sewing machine. I am ready to go. Lucas is in his room. I'm wearing this off-shoulder top together with my new biker shorts. They look like this, and then I'm wearing some white socks. Changed some jewelry. I just changed to this one because it has some more sparkle. Yeah, and my regular shoes. And then, this is really my new style, by the way. I keep wearing this one a lot. So we don't have like a specific plan for today except to go into the flea market and see what they have there. Maybe just to look, maybe I want to get something cute for my apartment, I don't know. But the plan is to do that, and then we'll see what will happen.
Yeah, apparently they had a little ride.
Oh, my mom's going here.
Kashka.
So I got this one. C'est très mignon.
Cute. Ah, très très mignon.
I feel like it's starting to be like fall, and I'm extremely happy about it because I love the fall.
It will go there when it's repaired.
And then where they're from?
Yeah, this
little
one.
Little kids, but they're so good though. Well drawn. Considering it's kids. So this is the little market we're going to check out. And it's Lucas' uncle that tipped us off. So we picked up some pizza,
yeah,
and some snacks that we're gonna try.
It's very good.
And we're gonna go home now and watch Disney Plus.
Disney Plus.
Disney Plus.
Disney Babies.
So this is a calzone with ham and cheese, no?
Yeah, that's it.
And this is pineapple, ham, and olives.
Oh, but it looks so bad for the video.
You don't look bad.
Yeah, I'm not
screwed
up.
You are wearing the most creepy mask though.
That's the only left.
But I'm just gonna say that we are going to Paul to get some breakfast. And we look like messes, but that's okay because we're just getting breakfast and I'm going back to bed. We are going to get Lucas's vacuum cleaner from the post office.
Dammsugare.
Vår dammsugare?
Ja.
Yeah, our vacuum cleaner for the apartment, and it's in the post office. So we're gonna go and get that on the way as well. Yay!
Yay! Good. The nearest gym is just here. So it's quite okay, right?
Yeah. It really is.
Yeah, it's this one.
Fitness park.
It's like, it's quick.
It is, but is it a good gym is the question.
Apparently it's the best gym in France. As I understood. But I never been, so I can't tell.
Okay, so Babis is in the shadows because she was too hot to stay in the sun. Because she's a little Swedish and she likes to be cold in the shadows. Because she's like a vampire or a witch, she has to stay in the cold. And if she goes in the sun, she's gonna burn. No, Babis, no, it's dangerous for you.
Hello, I love you.
Why is it dangerous? So we have our vacuum cleaner, but the map has been tricking us.
And
two times. They say there are poles everywhere in the neighborhood, but there is not. So we are going to another good cafe. But Luca is a little bit tired of walking around.
No, it's okay. Just like I got hope two times.
You get excited about Paul, but this cafe is good too. And I really want breakfast now.
No,
here is
like
our home.
Bakery than a cafe.
About our neighborhood, it really feels like we live in Sims City.
Yeah.
I have discussed that with Luca many times because I find it very funny. I feel like I live in a Sims game when I walk around in this neighborhood. In a good way. It's not like it's bad, it's just
funny.
Because there are like, the buildings look very like, they look like in Sims. And the gardens, everything is very like organized.
Yeah.
But still, there's like humanity because there's families and look, there's cafes with people. But it's also very like, look at the gym, for example. It's like, yes, fitness park. Like, this is fitness park.
Yeah.
It doesn't really have a personality to it. And I think that's because it's the business school's opposite neighborhood that it's like that. And you see the trees are like perfectly placed out. And I don't know, I just find it fun. The houses are very like, yes, this is apartments. And yes, this is a bench. And yes, this is a tree. And this is the boyfriend. For only me. What we have here is baguette. We have pain au chocolat. We have something that looks very tasty. Don't know exactly what it is, but we have apple pie. And then for the baguette, we have some jam. This is Lucas' yogurt stuff. This is for my baguette. And this is Lucas' stuff too. And this is prosciutto. I'm putting this. It's the best thing. So dramatic.
My cow is here.
Your cow. Oh my god. Sounds like you're saying you like cone to put the ice cream in.
Look, she's here. Look at her. It's insane.
Wait, why do you like it?
I don't know, it's like so peaceful.
Un peu plus vers la gauche. Dans l'autre côté. Stop, ça c'est trop parfait.
Yeah, I love her.
But what about those girls?
Girls so nice too, but she's the...
she's the main character.
She's the queen. This is our, like, friends.
Oh my god.
It's so good. So yeah, you can go in here.
We should go and visit.
And it was the opera in the place.
There's a painting of it.
Taco sauce.
Oh, but there's so many things.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, swan, swan.
They don't see okay.
We can ask them.
Oh my god, but I don't see meek, either.
Yeah, but they must be Swedish because there's like very Swedish. Là, genre vraiment, il y a que des trucs, tu vois.
La meuf devant, elle a l'accent.
Ouais, on est d'accord. Hein. Mais de toute façon, on ressemble. Bonjour. At least you have your cheese doodles. Avalon. Oh, hello.
Oh, they have Edelman.
Oh, yeah. And they have Samarin.
Samarin, yeah, maybe I take them.
Yeah, maybe take them. We'll take one box.
There we go. That's what they want. Can I have my wallet? There's a lot of things I missed. Hello, I feel like I need to make a little update. I haven't been spoken directly to the camera for a while. Yesterday we just stayed in for the day and then in the night we went to pick up Lucas's friend who is gonna be in Paris for like 3 days. His name is Raphael and we met him at like 18, 19, and then we went to get some dinner. We went to Trocadero in Paris. Did I just say that we went to Trocadero in Paris? It's just because the Eiffel Tower for me is Paris. So we went to the Eiffel Tower is what I meant to say in Trocadero. Obviously we're in Paris. Anyway, we came home around like 10. And Lucas is in the shower making a lot of noise in case you're hearing something in the background. He's probably watching a YouTube video in the shower, I don't know. And today we woke up at like 9:10 to take Raphael to his meeting with his model agency that he's probably gonna be in here in Paris, which is why he is in Paris. So we took him there, then we had some breakfast, then we went to Musée d'Orsay, which is like another museum that does paintings and sculptures and stuff like that. Then we went shopping, mostly for the guys. They was looking in a couple of stores in Galerias and I tagged along. We were in the city actually for a couple of hours. We came home at like 6 and before that we went to the Swedish store that I wanted to go to since I came here to see if they had any good Swedish stuff. I was actually disappointed, as you could see in the clip, because I was looking for mac and cheese, macaroner and queso, which is my favorite Swedish food. And on the pictures, it viewed to be there, but it was not there. I found other stuff though. I found samadil, which is a good thing to take when you're like feeling sick. Not sick, like when you're feeling like you're gonna throw up or you ate something bad, you just... It's like salt that you're taking water and then you swallow it immediately and then it goes away. So I took that, and I took some cheese noodles, the original Swedish cheese noodles, and my favorite manabu, which is the licorice one. I saw now that they robbed me. Apparently the cheese noodles were like 40 crowns, the manabu was like 60, and the summon was like 100. So I was like, I was too excited to get Swedish products that I didn't even realize how fucking expensive it was. Anyway, now we have just been like chilling, taking a shower, getting ready to go out again. It's 9 and we're leaving around 10 to go to a bar with a lot of people actually. It's Lux's friend, Ines, and her friends and their friends, and me, Lux, and Raphael. Raphael is staying in Lux's room, so me and Lux are staying in my room since he's here to visit. I think that was about it that I wanted to update you guys on. So I guess I'll see you for the rest of the vlog in the night and day. Woo!
I'm going to do a little entrance.
So we're going for the Matrix looks tonight.
Yeah, sure, me too. And guess who's looking the best? My love.
I don't get a yes.
What?
I don't get a yes.
What did you? Oh yeah, 1,000 times yes.
Yes.
Oh. I need to show my outfit better. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm leaving you for fashion. Okay, so I'm wearing my blazer, an off shoulder top, my amazing new biker shorts that I've been living in, and my cowboy boots. So I look like this. And of course, my Dior.